Welcome to a new video about the Sistema Kalashnikova. If you analyze fights, for example sportive fights, MMA, Sambo, or street fights, you see that a lot of time fights end on the ground. And that can happen by two ways. No, three actually. You can trip, so you just lose balance, you trip over something or anything and you fall. You can fall down because someone hits you, attacks you effectively, and you can't resist his force and you fall to the ground. And a third option to end on the ground is when your opponent is throwing you, is taking you to the ground. And in this video, I will show you how to counter that moment when he is taking you to the ground. Of course, there are many steps before. I can make sure he doesn't even grab me so he can throw me. I can start, if he starts to throw me in any direction, I can just try to stop that motion. But if I'm too late and he is able to throw me, I will show you what you can do. Important to understand is that he's creating a lot of motion while he's throwing me. Now I'm explaining, I stop the motion, but you don't want to do that. You want to use that energy, you want to use that momentum. Because he gives me momentum, and if I stop, I have to create momentum myself. It becomes more difficult for me. So I want to use the momentum of his throw to overtake him. Now as we see, the cross principle, it still applies here. So he's weak in this line, and he's strong in this line. So if I'm using the momentum, I shouldn't do it in a strong direction, but I should do it in a weak direction. So now I show you how you should do it. One, he throws me, I use his momentum, and I make sure he falls and I end on top. I can now attack him, maybe come on top, do anything. But I use the momentum of his throw. So one, I fall, I let this motion continue, and I take him off. Be aware that you don't let him fall on top of you, because now the situation is very complicated for me. But I steer him over me. Whoa. So I'll show it one more time. Thank you. I hope you find this information useful. If you did, please hit the like button and share it with your friends. And I will see you in the next video. Thank you.